Coconut Gamer in the house. How are you? Kind of want to play some tower defense, Sam. Yo, yeah, Gavin Wednesday. We decided on Wednesday. Let's do it, bro. New season? How is there a new season when the first season just started? Kibby here, Kibby here. What's up, Kibby?
Finally calling my name.
Roblox ABC News. Not really good. Oh, dang. Kibby, I'm sorry. Coconut Gamer, I am not sure yet when I get something that I feel deserves one, I will make one. But Gabby, like, you drop a new game and then like a couple weeks later, a month later, whatever, you drop a whole new season, like. But regardless, we gonna play, you know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Hi, Sam. Guys, I thought we'd give a play a little Roblox tonight. What's Rebirth Island? Yes, shout out to Kibby. Mick Cliberson. Guys, I'm open for game suggestions. Tower Defense Sim is on my radar. Why am I not playing? Bobbity bobbity bob bob. I decided we'd go with a little Roblox tonight. You know what I'm saying? Good to see you, bro. Here we go. Hi, Pam. Oh, snap. It's WrestleMania weekend this weekend. Why is it not letting me play? I'm just stuck in the lobby. What game you guys feel like playing today? Pam, when's the last time? Super duper fly. Pam, when's the last time you played Roblox with us, huh? Ah, WrestleMania's in Philadelphia this year, huh? victory. Well, guys, anybody wanted to play Roblox tonight? The clips, how come? Well, Pam, I know what an eclipse is. Did Pam really just tell me what an eclipse is? I know what an eclipse is, Pam. Oh, jeez. Ouch, I got burned on that. I got fried. Gems, hello, hello, hello. Yo, Bob, you here? Bro, I was gonna ask you if you wanna play TDS. Okay, how long do you got so I can like kind of like just plan my time? Is all. Yo, Jaden. Tower defense sim coming up. Oh. This is Death Run. Yo, Knitted! Sup? You had chicken burgers? Oh, that was you. I saw that Godzilla skin. Gems, everything's cool. You don't gotta worry about nothing. Everything's good. Purple marshmallow. I'm just saying, everything is good. Everything is cool. You know what I'm saying? Don't worry about it, guys. Everything's fine. Yeah, everything's all good in the hood. There's no trouble. Yo, nice, neat. Me and Bob are going to play Tower Defense Sim in a few minutes. You interested in that or what? Cola. They see me rolling. Chicago Snowsy. Oh, I'm in charge, boys. Yeah, shout out to Pam, man. What you mean? Pam, the queen. Sam, we're going to play Tower Defense, Sam. What else do you want to play? It is a lot of hours for show. Item Asylum, I'm down. I thought I got that guy. Sup, Chicago? I do, Gems. How come? Well, Gems, I left the club I was in because no one was playing and I want people to play with. But is there a way for us to friend each other or something? Bro, that was hilarious. Chi-Town, we good. How are you? Did I dub up on that? Yeah, Pam, because it's the best. Well, Gems, a couple people did, but they never played. Oh, Chicago, how was the trip? Gems, make sure you're being positive. I came fourth. Hey, gems! Chicago, how come? Item Asylum coming up. Why can't I find Item Asylum? Bro, where the heck is Item Asylum? I can't find it. Why can't I find Item Asylum? Alright, tower defense team coming up. Okay, so here we go. I saw that Serious Asylum, but I don't know what the heck it was. That'd be cool, Pam. So I want to know, did they get rid of 8-player maps? Why? Why would they do such a thing? What do you mean, nice, neat, just for right now? That doesn't mean that's how it's going to be, like, always. That's not a very nice comic. Chicago hits 1300. Taki. Taki, man. All right. Is anyone trying to play with me and Bob? Because me and Bob about to go wreck. Ain't that right, Bob? Thirteenth screenshot. What do you want to play? Iceville? Portland? Dusty Bridges. Chicago, I already have four. Dude, I didn't realize it because I'm bad at life. Okay, nice, neat. That's cool. Wait, Chicago's in. All right, folks. Give me the Molten King. Bob, Hanser, and Sam. Shot. I goofed it up. Shy, it was me. Sorry, buddy. I goofed it, oofed it, and noofed it. Wow. Superfly is in a solid mood today. Chicago, I'm sorry, man. It was not on purpose. I apologize. 192 more dollars. That's Cat Mode Gaming. Oh, I don't know. He dropped a mixtape, actually. Oh. What's an accelerator tower? $309 more dollars? Chicago, have you watched it at all yet? Or are you just like just getting started? Chicago, it's been a long time since I watched it, bro, but it's super good. I'm sure Nice Neat already told you that. I don't know who Hanser is. I don't know who Hanser is. Wait, a ponytail? Why? Oh, that's right, Pam. I like how Hanser is just like blocking the whole road. Superfly fall off, hands down. Hands down. J. Cole, one of my all-time favorites, bro. That's why I've seen him live twice. You know? I don't think so, Superfly, and I'll tell you why. There's a story out there that says that Cole actually discovered Kendrick and paired him with Dre. If that's the case. Thank you, Jaden. It's so random, huh? It's like, why beef with him? Yeah, see? So then it's kind of like on Kendrick's part. What you coming at Cole about, man? Bro, we are wrecking. J. Cole actually said in one of his songs, let's see, what did he say? If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. Yeah, I don't think so, bro. For real, huh, Superfly? Bro, tower defense sim is so much fun. What the heck? With the height, huh? This is me and Blizz's favorite song on the JFC soundtrack. All the way to double tap, bro. Jelly time, peanut butter, butter, butter. Peanut butter, butter, butter. Give me that double tap. Take him to Ace, boys. Happy late Easter to you, sir. How was yours? Boys are just wrecking. Nice. That's what's up, PBG. How's Plunger? Inches? What do you mean 70 inches? Pam's got Plunger being a giant. Connor, yes I am. How are you? New York. Why? School days off? What do you mean?
See the word, we
Editing Toast is not here, unfortunately. Can I put another? Nice, boys. I haven't played Doors Retro. Is it good? Bro, we wrecked the Molten Titan. Wrecked him. Superfly, I have not. I need to get it done before the next one. Wowza. Connor, I played, you know which one I really liked? Nightmare in the Sewer. Do you know that one? It is Roblox. It's basically Five Nights at Freddy's. But the controls work good for Roblox. What the heck? Well, Bob, what is in the shop? Which one should I get? The warden. Okay, warden. I gotta beat Pizza Party to buy this tower. All the way up. I don't have nothing. And what the heck is Pizza Party? Is it just a map? Do we need to go complete it? The Pizza Party? Pizza Party is kind of hard. Which one do we got? Do we want to try it real quick? Shaitan, what's your status, buddy? Cola, have a great night, and that is an order. Is Pizza Party in here? Level 25 plus. Poppy playtime. Oh, but not on Roblox. Bob, I can't access it. Go to party. Create. Where's the... Yeah, do that, Bob. Do that for show. Guys, how's everyone's day, though? Yo, Blizzy. You cannot accept invites while in a party. One more time. Yes, you are shy. Yeah, come on in, Chicago, bro. Trying to get Chicago Broski in here, Yoski. Boys! And what's this? What is this? Oh, this is where pizza party is? Bob, what we doing, bro? Clock is ticking on me. Okay, Cheyenne, now what? Cole. Connor Price. Jay-Z. Not in that order. You figured it out for pizza party? How'd you do that, you monster? Here we go. Superfly, he is an independent artist from Canada. I'm a big fan. These guys aren't getting nowhere. take one less what, Bob? How many rounds is it? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Good for you, Gabby. What you gonna do, bro? You chilling out? Superfly, same question back to you. Go. So far so bad. Kanye, Doom, and Kendrick. That's a solid top three right there, bro. Wow. Yeah, that's solid, you know what I'm saying? I don't know too much about him, Superfly. Where are you seeing that? 3 of 200. Where do you see the 3 of 200? Oh. Dang. Bummer. Sorry, guys. Not my best game, that's for sure. We'll get that one next time. Huh? Let's do it next time. I like TDS. That game fun. I hope that you guys like it too. All right, y'all. I'm gonna go ahead and call tonight. Go get some sleep. Be ready for tomorrow. Sorry, I wasn't 100% on my A game tonight. I do appreciate you guys very much. Have a great night. Have a good day tomorrow. Stay safe. I will see you soon. I'm out. Peace.